Music has always been extremely dear to me. To play any instrument, I think, takes quite a lot of persistence, practicing. You have to be extremely curious to really explore your instrument. I think it's very similar to the life of being a scientist, which is very challenging, also rewarding, but it takes a lot of persistence to really succeed. I think I was 16 or 17 years old when I really got hooked by science. We had a new biology teacher. I remember it was a section on the inner life of a cell, so to say. And that's, I think, when I got kind of poisoned by science. My responsibility within Lilly is to lead a team to discover and invent a new therapeutics in the pain and migraine area. My father died from lung cancer, and as a consequence of that experience, anything that I can do to actually prevent people getting into that state of chronic pain is, of course, a very important drive in our daily work. So it's a long journey. It's very challenging, but at the end of the day, once we get there to have a new treatment for the patient, it makes all the difference. So many kids look up to football players or actors. What I would wish would happen is that they will look up to really good, smart, hardworking scientists, because they are the ones that actually make people survive and live longer. What I find critical for a scientist would be to be persistent, curious, and also self-motivated. And I think that having that passion and drive and joy in everyday life, I think is a very critical component if you really want to achieve your goals in life.